So Owen, 3 wins and 3, nice start.
Well, brilliant start, hopefully they can continue, you know, it's not an easy place to come, but say 3 points in a day, 2-1 victory, and things are good.
And talk us through the goal, it's like two centre halves sort of set up, big looking ball, and you let well.
I just kind of hired out the road there and just flicked into the net. It was a good start. I say we definitely deserved the 3 points in the day the way we played. And to be fair, from the start of the season, all the boys have been very good. So I say we're hoping next week, hopefully, get our 3 points next week and keep it going.
And for the second time of the week, we've been down the 10 men, but you've done well up front by yourself.
We have. Look, it's not easy now, especially when you come to here, but I say we've got 3 points now, so that's it now.
And do you think it was the right decision getting rid of Jamie? Subbing Jamie off?
Aye, well, he's poor, you know what I mean? So what do you do? Stand here and say, he's alright. No, yeah, look, Jamie's played well. See, me and him playing well since the start of the year. Hopefully, team up, keep it going. You know, the more goals we score, the better it is for the club, you know what I mean? So hopefully, keep that going.
And more serious, we play Warren Point on Friday night, another tough game.
Yeah, exactly. Anybody can beat anybody on any given day in this league. And say, but we're at home, we have a good home record, and hopefully, next Friday night will be 3 points.
And well, good luck.
Cheers.